Welcome to OM James. I am OM James, and today is Wednesday. It is beautiful, beautiful Wednesday. Oh, I call it my Witness Wednesday. That's what we're starting. So every Wednesday, I have a different story of what to tell. My story could easily be from my horrible game on Monday, but it's something that happened today. Let's see. What's happened so far today that I noticed that was interesting? Good weather outside. It's kind of nice. Wasn't too bad. I don't know. I'll think of something for the end of the episode. Playing with some of my other decks. Try not to be solely on the Mega Knight deck. Hopefully doing something a little more interesting than just that. This one here's doing pretty good. I like this one. This is my classical deck. Well, I'm going to run through these decks here. We're going to try. Let's see what we got going on over here. Got some challenges going on. How many points, I guess? Let's do a classic challenge. Get some one-on-one action going on, yeah? Let me get some music going. There you go. All right, let's do a one-on-one. Do some classic challenging. You know, I'm just going to start with the Mega Knight deck. Not going to end up with it. Also, I noticed my microphone, I think I mentioned that, is having some gain issues. Like, it sounds kind of distorted almost. I don't know why. I'll be working on getting a new mic. Don't you guys worry about that. But in the meantime, let's get some Clash Royale happening, huh? Let's try like this. Hey, this is a good angle. I just found a good angle. Let's give this one a shot. All right, using my Mega Knight deck, jumping into a classic challenge 1v1. There's no other person to help me out. Just me. Good luck. Thumbs up. I got nothing in my starting hand. Let's do a split bats. That'll work. Something happens. Is this guy going to react anything? Good. Fireball right about there. Hit that musketeer right in the face. Didn't even see it coming. Another fireball. Beautiful. I'm going to do a mirrored fireball. Check this out. Awesome. Oh, she did. Good. Dropped something else. Let's come over here. So far, they've done no damage against me. Pretty happy about it. Actually, once that ice golem gets going, I have a zap ready. I got my bats ready. Let's see what they do to counter this. It's a pretty good push. Okay. Pretty good, but boop, I got all that. Let's get some damage done. I got a little more. Okay. I'm going to take those guys out post. Let's do it right about there. Take all them out. Oh, one shot. Oh, that's a thing of beauty. I'm doing pretty good. Pretty good, I got to say. Got one tower down by half, and my towers are untouched. I've stopped a couple of his pushes so far. Come on, hold on to this fireball. He knows I have mirrored fireball, but he doesn't know I'm going to use it. Let's do a fireball. Let's do bats. Hopefully they stop him before he gets to connect. I didn't even connect. How beautiful is that? Still haven't touched my tower. I'm going to get one little bite. Boop. One little bite. 1,200. I'm getting close to my Mega Knight here. I might wait for those guys to connect. Or better yet, come over here. Not gonna help you, buddy. I got my wizard out. Boom! Look at that. Didn't even touch it. Oh, and I'm about to pull out the Mega Knight, but in the meantime, let's do another Hog Rider. Hog Rider got a splash. Oh, crap. Oh, good. He only hit that, and now my Hog Rider's gonna tank for my wizard. That's the way to do it. Boom, boom. Zap all that. Boop! And check that out. That was a perfect thing. See how they swap places. The Hog Rider became the tank, meaning he's taking all the damage while my wizard just gets to throw around what he does best. Or do what he does best. Throw on fireballs. Okay, let's do a Mega Knight. Action. Get that going. Get a little bit of this action. So I got bats backing up my Mega Knight. Let's do another set of bats over here for this knight. I want to take that thing out now. Oh, crud. Zap. Oh, it's not going to do enough. He'll still do a lot of damage. Not as much as I was hoping, but he'll do a lot of damage. Let's get a wizard to mop all that up. Wizard does splash damage, which is a beautiful thing. I want you to pay attention to the ice golem. There you go. Get some bats on you. And you're not going to touch me! There's nothing he can do. He can't stop me. He can't do anything about this. Let's do a fireball in case he throws something else big over there. Oh, he did. Boom! Maybe I can take out this tower! I think I'm gonna get two. Oh! Zap it. And I'll get two towers for the price of one. Zap that. Hit that. There you go. Now he can't. There you go. Perfect. See, I distracted them. And he was not. Oh, they're still gonna try to take out that tower. That's beautiful. That's so pretty. Okay. Took him out. 1v1, me versus him. Topo, Lavanda Papu. Not sure what that means. I speak a little Spanish, but I don't know what Lavanda or Papu means, so. Got a solid win. Good deck. Let's do, switch decks up a little bit. This one's nice. Hog Rider, got my splash with my bomber. Very classic deck here. What's this? My support deck. I'm not using that one. So let's try this deck here. This guy's my heavy damage, pretty much. This guy's gonna hit the hardest. Splash, it's not air splash. The only kind of anti-air I got really is my minion, so. And zapping. And poison. So let's try this one out. Let's see what happens. As it is, I'm gonna get three cards and 180 gold. This is the 10 gem classic challenge. That's why you don't really get a whole heck of a lot for it. good luck, and thumbs up coming at you. Kicking some ass. I just dropped my Hog Rider and the Bomber. The Bomber's going to mop up anything that's going to cause some extra damage. Okay, well, I'll get a little bit of damage on there. Not much. You got one bomb off. That's all right. That's all right. I'm going to poison all this. Oh, shoot. I probably could have done a little better than that, but... The Hog Rider isn't being even hit with that poison, I don't think. He's smacking me! He did a lot of damage just there. Almost took out that whole tower. Not feeling as confident about this one. Let's zap him. I can maybe take out his... I can do a lot of damage. Look at that. I did pretty good damage against his Inferno Dragon. And once he gets close enough... Oops, shoot. That was way too early. Oh, I didn't mean to drop it so early. Dang it. Now it's not going to do any damage against them. Well, I have nothing to do. Once that wizard locks on, which he just did, I'm going to take out the wizard with my bomber, mostly. Boop. There you go. Send the Hog Rider. Oh, I need to... Oh, shoot. He's doing well. Let's see if I can clone him. Nope, not going to work. I couldn't back him up well enough. He's really doing well against me, though. Look at that. 62 damage. I'm going to zap all this so he stops. Maybe I get a chance to stop before he takes out the tower. Nope. Took out the tower. Took out the tower. Couldn't do anything about it. Again, this one's not looking quite as good as the last one. But you know what? I have high hopes. I always try to have high hopes. Hit it one time. Boom. Good. He hit it one time. One time. That was nice. Let's put a poison. He's going to have to fly down here anyway. In case he drops something else on the way. I gotta do something. I gotta pull something out of my sleeve here pretty soon. I'm not gonna be able to make this very well. There you go. That'll do fine on that. Didn't even touch me. Alright, 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 alright. Let's see. If I get 9 elixir. Okay, that's fine. Let's try this. Let's try this. I have hardly any anti-air. I got one zap. One zap. Let's see how that works. One zap. Enough time that I can take it out. Minions, minions, minions. And a poison. That's hopefully going to catch that wizard as well. Dang, he might just take that tower. Take this golem. Attack the golem. Attack the golem. That's going to hopefully take those guys out too. Dang, look at this. He just kicked him up, but I don't think we got this one, guys. I don't think we got this one. Zap all that. Not much we could do. He's got that tower with that Inferno Dragon. Watch this. Doop, 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 and it's gone. The Inferno Dragon, the longer it locks on, the more damage it does. So it just clocks it all the way up, and your tower's gone. As demonstrated there. Mortgree. And I don't like that. Da-da-da. It's like, you screw up. You're terrible. And we'll switch up the deck again. Let's try this classic deck. What's the other one I got? That one's very experimental. That has some decent stuff going on, though. We've got to try it. It's kind of a building deck. Got a generator deck. Spits out spear goblins and also skeletons. Skeletons. Come on, classic challenge. Can't be that hard to find somebody. Come on, come on. Hope you guys' this week has gone good so far. It's hump day today. You're halfway over the week. Which means if it's a really good week, that's kind of sad because you realize that it's already halfway done. But if it's been a terrible week, then instead, you can relish in the fact that it's almost done. You only got a couple more days and you have totally survived it. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I was hoping to do more damage than that. Oh, well. Still got to poison. Okay, did a lot of damage. Did pretty well. But, oh, not a zap. Oops. Wrong button. Didn't mean to do that. Shoot, shoot, shoot. I just totally lost that there. Let's see how much damage I can do against this There you go. That's pretty good damage against Musketeer. Almost completely took her out. Let's start getting some of these guys going over here. There you go. Now, wait, so this thing's going to spit out a little Spear Goblin every once in a while. It doesn't seem like much, but that Spear Goblin is going to get one spear, except right there. He would have gotten one spear. Per Spear Goblin, that does some pretty good chip damage, where it just does a little damage at a time. Okay, let's see if I can zap this. Electro Wizard, he's going to do some damage. And the Electro Wizard and the Spear Goblin, oh gosh. Poison! At least the poison's real nice, it's kind of like the Fireball where it does a good amount of damage, but it does it over time as opposed to all at once. Just zap all that. Bye-bye. Hey, that Goblin Hut lasted quite a while. That's impressive. And see how it just slowly sends a little bit of chipping damage each time. Okay, as soon as that Musketeer locks on, perfect. I'm going to take him out with bats, no problem, and he's dead. P.E.K.K.A. to follow, they're going to tank for my P.E.K.K.A. They're going to take all the, actually not very much, but see all this time here, the P.E.K.K.A. could have been getting hit, but instead he did not. Ah, shoot, that didn't help. Dang it, I really want to get to that tower. Let's try Electro Wizard. This guy does a mini zap, so he'll take out all those skeletons. Wish there was something else I could do, but he'll do a little bit of damage. 1981, that's the year I was born. It's still 1981. Gosh, dang. Not doing great. Not doing great, but not doing terrible either. I think we are still technically in the lead. That's going to slow those guys down. I'm going to zap all that. And boop. Okay, it's pretty much gone. I got to do something. Keep chipping over here. Let's see. This deck doesn't really have much of a pusher. I'm not doing great, guys. Not sure if I'm going to pull this off. Got a zap over here. So if he surrounds me by those skeletons, I think he had to use the skeletons, though. There you go. I'm doing all right. It might end up being a draw. We'll see. Let's do another one of these guys. Do one of these guys. This is all hopefully going to distract a little bit. But it's not looking very good. Zap all of them. Whoop! Do a little bit of damage there. Gosh, I wish I could get something out of this. That'd be nice. Electro Wizard, P.E.K.K.A. Do some damage. Do something. Come on. Hit that wizard. Pop! Okay, come on. Do something here. Ah, I missed that tower, too. Not great. Not great. I could have been doing damage that whole time. Did not. Dang it. I don't have high hopes. It's going to be a draw. I don't know if we're actually going to be able to win this one at all. We're going to try. Give that to distract. That to zapping. This deck's not great. I'll say that right now. It's severely lacking. Maybe I can still squeeze this in here. He's going to do his wizard again, though. Hopefully this time I can pull off this... There you go. Oh, I got hardly any damage, though. But I'm tanking a little bit. Come on, give me something. Come on now, baby. Come on now, baby. Zap that. I'm still not feeling good. I'm just basically like cycling through right now, trying to get all these things out here fast enough to do enough damage that I could get some victory here. And so far, again, it's not looking great. But when we're ready, it's already better than Monday's video, right? Not a complete loss. That's nice. I'm just going to keep chipping. Oh, I missed the tower again! Dang it! That's not good. Not good. I get my zap out. Let's see if we get some skeletons out here. Skeleton, skeleton, skeleton. I'm going to zap them all. Got it. Woo! Got it at the end there. 1-1. 2 games. 2-4-2. Not bad. Not bad at all. Pretty happy about that. Played 2 games. Won 2 games. So, let's see my witness. Oh, my buddy Skull Kid wants to play right now. I'm going to switch over to my... There you go, and... Ooh, where'd he go? Right there. I'm gonna try this right now. Oh, just bumped my microphone. I'm gonna get a game against Skull Kid, or with Skull Kid, going against somebody else. This is a good way. I like this. I'm happy about this. Alright, let's see how well we do. He and I actually work really well together, and I'm using my good deck right now, so hopefully that helps me out a little bit. Let's do that. I'll do a wizard. Let's keep this... I'll do another wizard. You don't get a... Oh, maybe that's bad timing. Oh, no, I still got my wizard out in time, but look at that. He already dropped his Mega Knight. What a goofball. Oh, doing alright, getting a little bit of damage down here. Haven't touched this tower yet. Come on now. Arrows. We gotta do something, we gotta pull something out of our hat here. Come on now, baby, let's stop a Hog Rider with support from the archers. That's not too bad, I got a zap coming up right now. Right there. That, did you see the delay on that? That was what, 3 seconds? I know it's only 3 seconds, but that is unacceptable, unacceptable. Let's see if I can get this fireball on time. Oh, like, see, you press the button and it takes that long for it even to respond to you. It's kind of a bummer, kind of a bummer. Okay, I got a wizard to support. Keep it going. We got 50 seconds so I can drop my Mega Knight. Oh, that was nice. That was a tornado. Still took out the tower. Happy about that. Keep it going. Now it's down to my bats. Tossed them in to help out and support a little bit. Instead, they're doing a little bit of damage. That's nice. Nice, it's hitting my miner instead. My miner's tanking for the bat. That was beautiful, beautiful. Let's save that. Let's do some of these bats here. I'm gonna go ahead and fireball all three of those things. I got his king tower, I got the sparky, and I got the tower. Not bad. I'm also gonna get him to waste a shot once he gets a little closer. I'll wait until he's a little closer. And boom, he's going to waste his shot, and his Sparky's gone. That Sparky is known for doing crazy, ridiculous damage. If it can charge up its shot. It takes effort to charge up the shot a lot, but if you get it. All right, let's do this. So you want to go over here? What do you want to do? Yep, let's do it. Look at that. I love that. See, you can hover it for a second, and that tells them, hey, what do you want me to do? You want me to do this? Is this a good idea? Let's get this done. Zap all that. Goodbye. Get some bats going. Should be able to take out this guy pretty quickly, I hope. Dang, we're already losing it. We're already losing it. Come on, Mega Knight. Come on, Mega Knight. Get one jump. One jump. No, that was it. Well played. Well played. I'm impressed by that. Didn't get one jump off that. Not enough time. Not enough time. We're going to do this right now, baby. He's pretty happy about it. I think he realizes we won. I think. Oh, get a few hits off. Get a few hits off. We're not going to win, but hey. I mean, we won. We don't have to worry about that King's Tower. We already won pretty much. But yeah, it's pretty good. I'm happy about that. Good game. Well played. My boy Skull Kid. He and I are a pretty good team. We play well together. You can see. Oh, skipping a little bit again. My boy's doing that. That's okay. Great game. Beautiful game. Got another chest. I'm happy about that, too. All right. Booyah. Good stuff. Good stuff. Great episode. I'm going to try to keep it right here. It's about 15 minutes. Try to keep away from getting the 25, 27 half-hour-long videos. Just because I want to make sure there's not so much content that nobody wants to sit around and watch it. But as time goes on, I can still maintain these longer videos. But in the meantime, guys, as always, thank you for joining me today. And if you like what you saw, use any of the means you know and love to stick around for much, much longer. Who wants to do a rematch? Should I squeeze in one more rematch? Yeah. Sorry, you know what? I'm taking back my closer. I'm not going to close the episode just yet. I'm going to do one more game. Skull Kid and I taking over the world. This will be the last game, though, and this will be the end of the episode. I'm excited about this. I think I'm going to do well. All right. Got a nice little combo going already. We don't need to do all that yet, but all right. I'm trying to fireball right now. Meantime, though, else is zap. Oh, I heard he's that was good defense. He just totally screwed us up right there. Ah, I don't have enough time to pull this off. But hey, I took all that out. Didn't get all that shit done. I mean, stuff done. Didn't get all that done, so I shouldn't have said that. I hate that. I don't want to spell like that. All right, take out that world giant. He did that. It's too late. Already took him out. You got two more shots out. All right, come on. We can do this. Thumbs up. Exciting. Encouraged. Let's do it. Once I get six elixir, I can drop this thing off again. And right about now. Got a zap coming. Oh, he's got double hog rider. Not cool. I'm not feeling good about this, guys. Okay, well, we'll get a tower. We'll get a tower. How's that? Gosh, I don't have time for a fireball, you guys. Fireball. Come on, baby. Woo, we barely pulled that back. Well played. I thought for sure he was going to take us out. I'm suddenly not feeling so good about this one. Look how low our tower is down there. Not good. Okay, should I drop Mega Knight early? He got us. Look at that. Ah, good game. I wasn't even paying attention to the King's Tower HP. Well, not ending on the most positive note, but I think it's a good place to stop it. Good game. Played well. All right, now one last time. Thank you guys again for joining me. And if you want to stick around, use any of the means you know and love, the likes, the subscribes, and all that kind of stuff. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all that. OM James Official. That's what you're looking for. OM James Gaming. That whole ordeal is perfect. That's me coming at you. But hope you guys had a great time watching the video, and hope the Wednesday goes well, continues to go well. It's going to go Wednesday morning, so hopefully already the day is well, and it just continues to be so. Thanks again for joining me, and as always, make somebody smile today, guys. We'll be right back.